So I still do this as a sexually active adult. I pretend I'm not ready to have sex with someone new yet, just to make sure they're a good person first. I call it the gobstopper test. I go, oh, I'm not ready, is that okay? He's like, totally fine, no worries at all. And I'm like, Charlie, you won! You did it! I knew you could, my boy! Now come inside my chocolate factory. It's all for you!